I attended the Dress for Success annual gala on the red carpet with Joy Gordon, and she's the CEO of Dress for Success, Carmen Rita Wong, who's also a board member, Miss USA Deshauna Barber, fashion designer Nicole Miller, and so many other people. Jay Manuel was there. I mean, there was like a host of people. Estelle performed, which was awesome.
What did she sing?
She sang Conqueror.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
nice.
It was just so moving. There were a lot of women there that gave their testimony and just expressed how Dress for Success was able to, you know, help them re-enter the workforce, you know, looking appropriately and dressing appropriately and feeling good about themselves. So it was definitely an interesting charity where they really touched the lives of a lot of young women, you know, going back into the workforce. There were people there who gave their testimony just coming home from jail and didn't have anything to wear and who would get basically given a second chance, but wanted to look the part going back into the workforce and, you know, making a difference, and they wanted to feel good about themselves. So Dress to Success is a worldwide organization, and they've helped so many people. So it was just really, really awesome. And the founder, Nancy Lublin, was also honored during the event, just, you know, for just her innovation, starting it up in a church basement and watching it grow all over the world. So it was really an awesome event. I was definitely touched.